Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video we're going to be covering how to duplicate pages in WordPress. This method's going to work for both pages and posts, and it'll include all of the content, like text, images, videos, and anything else we've used. And it'll also work with page builder plugins as well. So to duplicate pages in WordPress, we first need to install a free plugin. To do this, we need to visit the dashboard by clicking our site title in the top left. Then we're going to hover over Plugins on the left and click Add New. Now we need to type the words Duplicate Post into the search bar in the top right. And then when it shows up, we're going to install and activate this plugin by Yoast. Then, once the plugin's active on our site, we can click into Pages on the left. Then we're going to hover our mouse over the page we're wanting to duplicate, and click Clone. And this is going to duplicate the original page and save it as a draft. Now we just need to hover our mouse over the draft version, and click Edit. This is going to open it up in the editor, and now we can make any changes we want to the new page. Then once we're finished, we just need to click Publish in the top right. And now when we visit it, we'll see that our changes are now live. And we still have the original version as well. Then once we're done, we can uninstall the plugin again if we don't need it, or leave it installed to use again. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to duplicate pages in WordPress. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.